Hello everyone, welcome to Really Fun Toys. Today I have the Smurfs Lost Village collection of 6. And I'm going to open them up and let's get started. This Smurf has glasses. This is the Brainy Smurf. It shows that he comes with this thing, which he is holding. Alright, so let's have a close-up of Brainy Smurf here. Look at that. Let's take this out from the packet. This is what it comes with. Set this down. Alright, so I remember that there's this thing over here. Oh, that's for his hand. So let's make him hold this. Let's make him hold this. There we go. Now you have to pull this up, or push this up and down, and then it's gonna do that. So cool. Let's move on to the next Smurf. This is Smurfette. Just like that, and let's get a closer look. All right, let's use this to make her fly. Wow. Next Smurf. But so far, Smurfette is my favorite. Let's see who's next. Ah, this is Papa Smurf. Also looks like Santa Claus. Take a closer look at him. Okay, so you put this in his hand. And then when you click this, he goes like that. Wow, these Smurfs are really cool. Let's move on to the next one. This is Willow. Let's take a closer look at Willow. She's really beautiful and has amazing hair. Let's take a look at the things she came with. Beautiful flower. That's the back. And a stem. All right, so first let's put the flower together. Like this, and there you go. And then let's put the flower in Willow's hand. And then she'll spin it around. Beautiful. Let's move on to the next Smurf. His name is Clumsy. Let's open it up. Closer look. Looks clumsy. And then what he came with All right, let's see what he does. Okay, so you put this area of his foot into this, and he's a clumsy. Clumsy, you can see Clumsy being really clumsy here. He's like sort of falling on this thing. And he like wiggles. Ooh. Whoops. Looks like a ballerina too. This is the last Smurf in our Smurfs collection. His name is Hefty. The name written is messed up, but his name is Hefty. Oops. Take a second. His name is Hefty. Let's open him up. Let's take a closer look. His hands sort of like are like a seesaw that you see at playgrounds. Okay. And this is what he came with. All right, so we have to put his feet onto these things. Like that. And then push this up and down. Wow. That's meditation. Guys, here's our collection of 6 Smurfs from the Smurfs Lost Village, and this collection is by far one of my favorite collections that I open because all of them have such amazing accessories with them, and it's really cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and thank you for watching. See you next time.